And the winner is Otazaki Aika from Japan.